Zilla, I'm coming, but I am not happy. I told you not to mess with the magic. That is rule number one, Zilla. Everything bad that happens, happens because some moron messes with the magic.
I didn't become the most powerful man in the world by following the rules. I make the rules.
Yeah, I bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey-hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Get here, would you please?
I've never met a bigger bunch of bullet magnets. So how exactly are we going to kill the dragon with Hoji's mask?
By weaponizing it, of course.
I don't think Hoji would appreciate that.
Yes, but he's dead, so he doesn't get a vote.
Whatever a spider can. Yeah.
Wang, I know Hoji was your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battery that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy. To kill the dragon, you need to transfer every bit of its power. So please, try to be reasonable.
I am being reasonable, Zilla. I still trust you when it comes to powerful artifacts. You have a track record of being a dick. other way. Oh, come on! Can you please keep your blood to yourself? Didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead. Demon Tartar, baby! My best. Just keep your pants on and stop whining.
For the power that can destroy the dragon.
So more magic? Oh, that's just great. It would have been nice if we could have been friends. If you weren't a backstabbing demon from hell! Zilla. Zilla, I want that mask back after your Sorcerer Supreme does a hocus pocus. It's the only thing left I have of Hoji.
next?
But... So, let me get this straight. With the help of your sorceress friend, you want to light some ancient magical fart in Hoji's mask and blast the dragon out of the sky?
That's the plan.
Yeah, but that doesn't sound very heroic. I was hoping for something cooler. Like...
Like what?
Like some mythical, magical, legendary, and girthy sword.
We fight the wars with the weapons we have, not the ones we wish we had.
Oh, come on. I just think a sword would be more stylish. It feels kind of weird saving Zilla instead of kicking his ancient ass. Guess the apocalypse brings people together after all. Thing you're opening today is a can of whoop-ass! Is that a body part you need? Yeah. Demons are dead, and the gates are still standing. You are welcome. You see what happens when someone messes with my best pal's mask? Poof!
My bet is Motoko tried to teleport us into the sanctuary. But since the dragon is draining the world's chi, she's starting to lose her powers. That's why we need to hurry.
Yeah, let's just hope your sorceress friend doesn't screw the pooch.
I don't have friends. And be careful how you talk to her. She has less of a sense of humor than I do.
Whatever. If she doesn't mess with the mask, I won't break her balls.
I'm serious, Lo Wang. Say nothing if you have nothing intelligent to say.
Destroyed by something 3,000 years old. It withheld countless invasions and attacks.
Well, thank you, but I can't take all the credit.
Wing.
What's with the hairdo? Is that a snake on your head, or are you just happy to see me?
What the hell, Wang?
Hey, I'm just being honest, brother. Talk about needing an extreme makeover.
Sip it, you idiot!
What the fuck? Did she just summon a trash panda?
Hey!
What? Come back here, you little shit!